June 1st, 1967. The Beatles release what's considered one of rock's greatest albums, Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. The album's complex and experimental sounds make it a popular and critical success amid the counterculture of the late 1960s. 1926.
A kiss on the hand may be quite continental, but diamonds are a girl's best friend.
Actress and silver screen sex symbol Marilyn Monroe is born Norma Jean Mortensen in Los Angeles. Among her films, Gentlemen Prefer Blondes, The Seven-Year Itch, Bus Stop, Some Like It Hot, and The Misfits. 1980.
This is CNN.
Cable News Network, founded by Ted Turner, hits the airwaves, introducing the world to 24/7 TV news coverage. 1801. Brigham Young, the Mormon leader whose religious followers settled what's now Utah, is born in Whitingham, Vermont. And 1968, Helen Keller, the blind and deaf author and lecturer, whose story is told in The Miracle Worker, dies in Easton, Connecticut. She was 87. Today in history, June 1st. Camille Bohannon, The Associated Press.